Good morning, Micah 7:7. This morning, I want to introduce you to a dangerous prayer taken from Psalms 48 and 7. It says, "Thou breakest the ships of Tarshish with an east wind." This indicates, in a spiritual manner, the ships of Tarshish are compared to man's wisdom, human inventions and plans and ideas. The east wind is considered a violent and destructive wind. And it says, "Thou breakest the ships of Tarshish with an east wind." I believe that it is in the plan of God that we all have schedules and routines and plans, and that we look ahead to the future with anticipation. Yet when our plans become our own and we are not taking on and being in alignment with the plans of God, then it can produce anxiety, being overwhelmed. It can create problems in our life. So as we begin to pray this prayer, "God, break every ship of Tarshish," things that I have created, human wisdom with the east wind, destroy the plans that I have made apart from your perfect will, and help me to be in alignment with what you have for me. I believe that it's the will of God to pray Psalms 127, "Except the Lord build the house, they labor in vain that build it." So Lord, build our house. Help us to be on a firm foundation, because when storms come, and they always do, I want to be like the ship that was able to weather the storm. That our lives are so built around being spirit-led and being flexible with the plans in our life and our ability to conform to the will of God, that the sailing of our ship is unsinkable, just as they thought the Titanic would never sink. It did, because it was a ship of Tarshish, a man-made adventure, a man-made invention. I believe that God can empower us with the wisdom to follow His divine plan. And when we do, we will not find frustration and exhaustion, but we will feel invigorated and empowered to follow Him. We will feel that strength that only comes from Him. I believe this is the will of God, friends. And I thank you today for joining me as we discover the power of dangerous prayers. God bless.